23. Treasure divers recovered a smelly sock today from a wreck off Soho Island. The ship, the Andre Fisher, sank many years ago. The smelly sock was probably made in the 17th century. Smelly sock expert Masako, who analyzed the find, had this to say. It slept on the ocean floor protected from sunlight, so it's really well preserved. However, some fish may have had a little nibble, decreasing the value by a few dollars. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
What on earth is happening?
Change soul. Thanks for watching. For your news for January 7th, this is Claudia Arcangeli, signing off.